My table saw rails create this annoying waste of space, and it needs to be fixed.